Domino, doing great things to this school. Really like what you're doing. But you know what? To get a better future, you gotta get a jump start. You gotta get a
jump start. Get a jump start. You want a better future? I say get a jump start. Ay, jump start. Get a jump start. You want a better future? I say get a jump start. Yeah, PSEO. Uh-oh. I believe I'm doing more here. Cause I could get in a 2-year and get the knowledge I gained in a 4-year. Yeah, it's just for my students, ay, my seniors and my juniors. Ay, you could get a jump start on your future. Ay,
I love getting knowledge here. Not waiting on my scholarship. I'm taking AP courses so I can pick my colleges. I hop on my computer cause I control my future. I slip on my glasses, a jump start to my classes. Ay, leg out.
Jump start. Get a jump start. You want a better future? I say get a jump start.
Woo! Jump, 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 jump. S-T-A-R-T. Jump, jump, jump.
Check it out, juniors and seniors. If you're interested in getting a jump start on your college education, I encourage you to get involved with AP, IB, and PSEO courses. Find out more about dual credit programs and how you can participate and get a jump start on your future.
Before you graduate, college won't have to wait. You can jump start your future, be early, never.
The Success Project came about because Center of School Change came to the school and they wanted us to do a video about college preparation courses and to get us involved with AP, IB, and PSEO courses and get other students involved too. For everyone who doesn't know, PSEO is post-secondary enrollment options. That means for your last 2 years of high school, you get a chance to enroll in college for free to prepare yourself for college before you actually are in college. So I already had a song called Success, and they heard it and they liked it, but they wanted me to maneuver it in a way to make it about, you know, college preparation courses. I heard about AP and IB, I heard about it, but when I researched it, I actually found more about it. So in the song, I was able to elaborate on it and what's it about and what grade you have to be and how old you have to be, what are the requirements and things like that. My role in the project was to write the song, you know, kind of be the face of the video. My sister, Aida, she actually choreographed the video with my sister, Audrey, and they made up a dance for us to dance. And when I first started the Success Project, I knew that I was going to be able to get some type of school credit and stuff like that, but after all the research that I did and after everything that I was able to find out about it, I actually enrolled myself in PSEO. I've been in a traditional school setting before, and the project-based setting, it's you get more involved with what you want to do, and it makes you more interested. I mean, if I was at a traditional school and they asked me to do an essay about PSEO, IB, or AP, you know, I'd do it because I need the credit, but it wouldn't be so, I wouldn't take the initiative to, it's not fun. You know, it's like, I got to kind of see like how it's shot, how many times you have to do it, and how long it takes to edit it and things like that. I mean, I was in front of the camera most of the time, but I paid attention to behind the camera and I learned about, you know, all the hard work that it takes to actually make a video. So, I was able to do it in a project-based way, and so I was able to interest myself and interest others as well. You know, it's kind of like you have that pop beat, you have all that, which makes people listen to it, but then you're also having a good message that people need to hear. If a brand new student came to the school and asked me how would they do a project like mine, I would tell them to research. I would tell them to find out what they want to do a project on, find out the message that they want to be heard. I would tell them to think about the audience that they want to deliver the message to. I'd tell them to embrace what they're talking about and feel passionate about it, so when they do the project, it'll come off and it'll be natural. I don't know what difference I made in the world, but I do know that this video is going to be shown all over the country. So I know students are going to be able to see about PSEO and hear about IB and AP courses, so I'm just hoping that they'll take the time to research it themselves and find out about it. So High School for Recording Arts for me allows me to learn the way I want to learn. I love music. I love to sing, I love to write, I love to play, I love to, anything with music, I'm about it. So High School for Recording Arts allows me to learn about history, learn about future, learn about everything in a way that interests me and keeps me wanting to learn more.
Hey everyone, it's Aaliyah Lene, and I'm here to tell you to enroll yourself in college preparation courses. Get prepared for college. Get involved with post-secondary enrollment options, college and schools, advanced placement, and international baccalaureate. That's PSCO, CIS, AP, and IB.
You control your past, your present, and your future.
You hear about a student dropping out. Keep an education, it will take you different routes. Think about your future, you can make the world change. I'm almost to the top, I'm striving for the fame. Yeah, gotta live your life daily. Look at what they made me, I go to school faithfully. Knowledge is a tool, so I gotta stay focused. Grab your diploma, that's the gift, they will notice. Recession taking over, still I try to keep my head up. Not enough employment, so I'm trying to get my bread up. Success is who I work for, be seen, but you be more. Wishing I could heal the land of people going through the poor. Listen, leaving all the things I did wrong. Hoping these people will feel me at the end of the song. I'm stress free, I'm always real, I never front. Stay in school, maybe one day you could be the one.
The grass is greener on the other side.
I am the Vice President of Agency for State Farm in Minnesota, North Dakota. But what that really means is I work with agents that serve our communities in the two states, along with our leadership team. So we are about serving people, and that's really how I'm involved with State Farm. Well, the High School of Recording Arts is a unique place. You've got young energy kids and young adults that are coming into this school that have an opportunity to learn in a different way. So at the end of the day, they're productive citizens for the state of Minnesota, that they're productive citizens for the business community, and that the creative energy that comes out of the school is amazing. I just have seen so many kids and young adults that are just, the talent is extraordinary, and they're leveraging that talent and they're not wasting it. As we make this up and we develop this relationship together, I think that idea or the opportunity to focus in on energies, to point them towards projects that matter for the community, I think has been an interesting opportunity. The 26-second campaign that we did jointly was an amazing opportunity for the school to be involved with a epidemic across the country. And it was one that your creative energy made it up. And so I think that's the opportunity that we've give you guys the flexibility, you use that, you go out and you create greatness out of it. You know, I can only imagine, I think the opportunity is to grow with this relationship. I think it's been a productive relationship, one that, you know, we've done investments through the grants that we've offered, and I call them investments because that's what they really are. You all have worked hard to create good things out of those investments. And I think that partnership will continue to flourish. There's a deep respect for your leadership of this school, and I think they've got the right vision and direction for our partnership to continue to grow, and I'm excited about it.